Hi there, I have LED dome light with me, bought from Amazon. Though it is unbranded, it is brighter than pre-installed bulb in your car. Here is the quick video on how to replace dome light or interior roof light in Maruti Celerio. Steps remain almost similar for other car models. First, you need to open the cover of roof light, and it can be done by using screwdriver without applying much pressure. Any additional pressure or slipping will create scratches like this. On opening the panel, take out the default bulb slowly like this. This is how you need to fit LED bulb. Close the light cover back as is and that's it. From these two images, it is evident that LED dome light is around 30% brighter and better than pre-installed bulb with Maruti Celerio. I have been using it from past few weeks in my Celerio by keeping it in auto mode, which lights up when doors are open, and no battery drain issues or any other issues noticed. Amazon link to this product is added in the video description for your reference, and suggest you to check if it fits your car model other than Celerio and buy accordingly. That's all I had it in this video. Thanks for watching. Please do not forget to hit like button if you have found this short video informative. Hope to see you in my next video soon.